A lot of processes used in the chemical industry today are still based on chemistry of the 70s, which means they consume a lot of organic solvents and chemical resources, which is harmful to the environment. The process for the production of peptides is one of the dirtiest used so far in the chemical industry. Each year, it consumes tens of thousands of tons of hazardous organic solvents. With our clean peptide technology, we can substitute all organic solvents during the manufacturing of peptides with water. But what are peptides? Peptides are very small biomolecules you cannot see with the naked eye, but they surround us everywhere. They are, for instance, essential ingredients in cosmetics, therapeutics, or nutrition products. So for the whole world, there would be an advantage if every peptide producer would implement our technology. You would annually at least save 96,000 tons of CO2 and therefore contribute to a cleaner and greener future. We want to solve this problem because we want to show the chemical industry that green and sustainable solutions are possible. Join us on our way into a greener and cleaner future of peptide synthesis.